Hello and welcome to The Flow. Today on Cycling with Sully, we're taking a look at my 1996 Gary Fisher Avant-Garde. I recently picked this bike up for free with the plans of fixing it up and making it my own. But first, let's take a look at what the bike has to offer in its stock form. Starting with the frame, it has a rigid chromoly frame with a 1-inch threaded fork. The original 700C by 35 tires are mounted on an aluminum Weinmann 519 wheel in the front and a sunrim wheel in the back. Moving on to the drivetrain, it has a 21-speed Shimano drivetrain with a compact Altus 3x crankset, 7-speed cassette, and Acera derailleurs as well as grip shift. Continuing on the Altus theme, it has Altus cantilever brakes with post brake pads. By now you're probably thinking the same thing that I am. Well, all of those components sound like they would be found on a mid-level bike shop mountain bike or hybrid bike of the 90s. And yes, you're totally correct. No part of this bike is flashy or expensive, and that is what makes these bikes so great. They just work, as long as they're somewhat maintained throughout their lifetime. But for now, I've got some work ahead of me to get this bike back onto the road, gravel, or trail. Comment down below if you can guess what I'm going to build this bike to do. If you found this video helpful, or even just entertaining, please consider subscribing to help Cycling with Sully grow.